Earlier today, a body was found in the Cumberland River near the MLK Memorial Bridge. Police say it's not Riley or Sebastian Rogers. They still haven't released who that is. Now, police also say the search is continuing. We've seen boats down here. I know they've had aviation and also dogs out on the water. For tonight, though, that's all we have right now. Live downtown Nashville, Dryden Quigley, WSMB4.